Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following error notification while I try to run the 5M application, and it shows 5M game data outdated, game files missing, DLC files are missing or corrupted in your game installation. Please update or verify the game using Steam, Epic Games Launcher or Rockstar Games Launcher and try again. And in followed by, it shows the GTA 5 installation folder path. So how to fix this issue? So first of all, force close the GTA 5 installed launcher via task manager. And then open your Windows run. So now I try to execute this command, percentage local app data percentage. So here you can locate that 5M folder and click to open it. So next you can click to open this folder, 5M application data, and it shows some folders and files. So here I try to open data folder and click to delete these following folders, and the first one is cache, and also delete the server cache folders. So after you done this processes, unclose all the windows and also check it if this 5M is run via administrator mode or not. So by simply right click on that application icon and go to properties. So here you can select compatibility tab and then check it if this option is disabled or not. Run this program as an administrator. So once you check it, and don't forget to save these changes. And finally, one more time, I try to open that 5M application. Because I check it, if this trick works or not. But friends, now this time you can see, this application is opening very smoothly. So now this time, it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.